tonight from the Amalie Arena in sun-drenched Tampa, Florida. The Buffalo Sabres will take on the Tampa Bay Lightning for the final time this regular season. As the Sabres make more changes, and now the Lightning do as well. Tipped in there by Tampa Bay. Johnson drops it off in front of the net, and a great save by Hutton. And taken away by Buffalo, then given away. Came out in front of the shot, and Hutton got in front of that one.
That is not something you want to continue to do, because it will eventually cost. You got to eat that puck. You got to do something different with it. You just cannot throw it away in that case.
Eichel keeping it alive for Buffalo all the way back to the point. He gets away from Hickman and walks in with a shot. And Vasilevskiy makes the save. And did Eichel ever make Hickman move? Eichel steals it away. Eichel dishing it back to the point. Over to Dahlin. He takes it. Scores! Rasmus Dahlin fired that one from back near the point. It catches the post, dings in, and Buffalo has a 1-0 lead. Eichel steps in over the line. Eichel digging to the wall, still has control. Eichel left it there to Dahlin. Dahlin got it in front. The shot went right through the goal crease with Vasilevskiy down. Around it comes to Rodriguez. Got it into the slot area. Bogosian couldn't handle it. And the Lightning racing back for the 2-on-1. In over the line, the shot, they score. Kucherov was just waiting there, and he teed that one up and ties it at 1.
And this is Johnson. He's going to perfectly place this puck through the feet of Rasmus Dahlin as he goes off. Kucherov puts it in the back of the net. And that is his 100th point of this season.
Gourde going after it. Tapped it on into the corner. It's cleared across. Oh, what a save by Hutton. He got across to clear that one away. Oh, and the linesman just got drilled on the side of the head. Now Eichel trying to tap it back to the point, but it's broken up and rolled to center ice. Lightning coming back in over the line. Cutting in, Stamkos a backhand. That went off the post. And in over the Buffalo line to Stamkos. Stamkos got it to the other side. The shot. Oh, and Hutton came way out to snare that one. And Buffalo's Larson does the trick, wins the draw, and that means we're going to OT.
Well, very good game here for the Buffalo Sabres to this point.
Overtime. Eichel up with it again. He skates it in over the line. Here's Eichel on his backhand. He shoveled it across ice, and the Lightning start back with another 2-on-1. Sherry trying to join the play. Here's Hickman, a shot. Great save by Hutton. Here's the rebound in front of another shot right on, and Hutton's got that one and hangs on.
They don't know where it is, but he finds it first, and that is a like a defensive save. And a beauty by Hutton.
And it's chipped away and knocked down the ice, and now here's a chance for Hickman. Going in all alone, shoots right on. Hutton made the save.
Carter Hutton stays right with him. He's able to deflect that puck off over into the corner.
Will take the first shot of the shootout as he comes in on Hutton. Here's Stamkos shooting, one scores.
He goes back across the grain and puts it just right under the bar.
Jack Eichel moves in on goal, took the shot, and it was blocked. Vasilevskiy stayed with him. Point coming in on Hutton, shoots off the goal post. DC Middlestad comes in on Vasilevskiy with a shot and fired it wide. Here's Kucherov now. Scored the goal in regulation as he goes in on goal and scores again. And the Tampa Bay Lightning will win this in the shootout.
Well, good game here for the Buffalo Sabres. They had a heck of a night. Carter Hutton was fantastic. And walking away from this one, you can feel a lot better about yourself than you were in Florida the other night, because this was an excellent effort from start to finish.